Roman Dolidze sleti to go down against Marvin Vettori. This is the hardest matchup for Roman Dolidze. By far the hardest matchup. 6'2", 76 inches of reach out of Batumi, Georgia. 12-1 is his record. He defeated Jack Hermanson, Phil Hoss, Kyle Duckhouse. Very, very great wrestler and scrapper and grappler. Solid punches. But Vettori is brutally hard to finish. Vettori is so hard to finish. 6'0", 74 inches of reach. Out of Mezzocorona, Trentino, Italy. 18-6-1. Marvin Vettori recently lost to Robert Whittaker, and Israel Adesanya defeated Paulo Costa and Kevin Holland. But man, he outworked Jack Hermanson. It's so hard to finish this guy. So hard to finish this guy. He's like a nightmare, man. A real nightmare. I mean, whatever you do, he's staying on his feet. I don't know. The guy doesn't have tons of knockouts or submission wins, but I've never seen such a great guy defensively. I'm gonna go with over 2.5. I really don't know who's gonna win. Got no idea.